tip. I'm getting ready to make something that needs cabbage wedges, and I want that core removed. So I'm going to show you how to remove the core when you need cabbage wedges. You start with your cabbage and wash it, and I have dried this. It's dripping a little bit still. And I have cut off the ragged end here, so I'll just set it on that end. Now I'll take a sharp knife and go down through the center. And you really do need to have a sharp knife, because it's pretty tough anyway. And you can roll it around if that helps. Let's go to the other side. And we're almost there. Now, what we have are two halves, or pretty much halves, but they have flat surfaces here. The core is right here, so that's what we want to remove. It would be hard to dig it out there, so you're going to do the same process again with this half. Go straight down the middle, and then you can easily go in a wedge fashion and get that out. No core now. And I will repeat that for the others, and we'll have our cabbage wedges without the core.